Still in the news, scores of women from the Niger Delta region have threatened to march round the streets of Port Harcourt, as well as the corporate headquarters of the Niger Delta Development Commission, naked, if the President Muhammadu Buhari fails to inaugurate a substantive board of the commission within 7 days. The women from across the 9 states of the region, under the auspices of Wailing Women of the Niger Delta, WWND, lamented that the people of the region had been taken for granted for too long, while those they looked up to had let them down. The women, who were accompanied by some members of Integrity Friends for Truth and Peace Initiative, said lack of substantive board for N.D.D.C. had further impoverished the region, insisting that they were hit hard by the hardship. The ex-minister of Niger Delta Affairs, Senator Godswill Akpabio, to account for all the billions of naira that accrued to the N.D.D.C. during the 2-year period of the current administration.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.